You know what means buenos días?
Good morning.
Good day, good morning. We say also, bienvenidos. That means
welcome.
Okay. That means welcome. Amigos, welcome. Welcome to Cuba. I'm just joking, right? Welcome. Welcome to Mexico. Welcome to the Mexican Caribbean or Caribbean. And be welcome to one of the most beautiful islands of this country. And you are in one of the most safe places in all over. Welcome to Cozumel. Cozumel, we are no more than a mile away from the ship Oasis. We are right here, guys, almost here. After that, we spend 1 hour, 1 hour and 10 minutes. Our driver, Jaime, can you say, hola, Jaime?
Hola, Jaime.
He's going to take the main highway, and Jaime, he's going to take us where? To the oldest town of Island, oldest town, and it's called El Cedral. Can you say cedro? Cedro, it's a tree, the one that you call it in English, cedar. Cedar tree. So the reason that they name it Cedral, because there is many cedars trees. All right, we're gonna spend by the oldest town around 35 minutes. After the oldest town, we have another beautiful stop, and it will be by the east coast. When we get this area, the eastern side of the island, you're gonna fall in love. I'm from here, born, raised, educated. I have a nice country. I have a nice heritage. Because also, Jaime, me, and Melissa, we are Maya descendants. Maybe you hear about Maya before? It's pretty much like Incas, like Aztecs. So Maya language is still spoken. Traditions, customs, beliefs, and religion is still alive. The reason that I love the East Coast, because it's not developed. I mean, you will see a tiny hotel, just one, few stands, few restaurants, and there is no any wire. You know what I mean? No power, no electricity. That's why I like it, because it's still, you know, rustic, natural. And we're gonna stop in one place that we call Mirador. Can you say Mirador?
Mirador.
Mira means look, look out. A great place for what? For pictures. You'll be able to climb the nice rock formations. You'll be able to touch the water and also to take seashells from the shore. All right? We're gonna spend there 15 to 20 minutes. After El Mirador, we have another beautiful stop. And it will be tequila tasting. Now we are talking, right? When we get that point, you're gonna have free tequila shots. Free for everybody. All right? If you wanna buy some, that's up to you. Shopping, it's up to you. You can shop in any store that your mind and your heart says. After that, we get drunk. Our last stop, it will be the main street of the main town, San Miguel or St. Michael. When we get the main street, our drop off, it will be a big mall called Forum. And we're going to spend there about 1 hour. After 1 hour, Jaime, Melissa, and myself, we're going to take you back to your ship. Mis amigos, what you have to worry from now is just to take nice pictures.
here, you can see a temple. Have you been to Chichen Itza, some of you? Nobody? Okay. This temple, well, it's not just a building. It's a calendar. How many sites has this temple? Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. North, south, east, west. All right? So Mayas, they built the temples mostly facing east, bless you, facing east, facing west, facing the stars, planets, constellations. And long time ago, no telescope. Who invented telescope? Galileo. Galileo, thank you, my friend. More than 500 years ago. All right? If you look, my friends, can you see the stairs? All right. Each site has 91 steps. How many steps?
91.
How many sites?
Four.
Four times 91? 364. Plus the one that is on top. And that means what? A cycle. 1 year.
Aquí Jaime, can you see the tracks? Looks like if you want to stand up, my friends, on the right hand side, from my right hand side, if you want to stand up. Okay, the tracks that you can see looks tracks from an ATV, from a Jeep, from any car. But I just told you, they are from turtles. The red sticks, can you see the red sticks? How many you can see? There's many. There's many, okay. They come to the sandy beach mostly around 6:30, 7, 10, till 5:30 a.m. I'm talking about from p.m. to a.m. Locals during May, June, July, August, September, locals, we are not allowed to come here after 5:30 p.m.
No. My family now, so welcome, welcome. This place called Hacienda Antigua, the Tequila Museum. Now let me show you the plant right here. It's the blue agave. The blue agave produces some tequila. But this agave, mis amigos, like baby, only 5 years old. Right here, no produce tequila. North of the Mexico, Guadalajara, Jalisco, Jalisco State. They are the process of make tequila, mis amigos, right? So right here, this agave plant's only 5 years old, like babies. Guadalajara, Jalisco, the factory is waiting for 10 years. In 10 years, mis amigos, this plant more or less like this, more bigger. Cut all the limbs one by one. You can see the trunk. When your people cut the limbs, all the limbs one by one, my friend, the trunk, from like a big ball, like a big pineapple like this, right? It's not real plastic, but it's the real size.
Wow.
How many liters? I have one question for everybody, mis amigos, don't worry. How many liters produce one bowl like this? Somebody know? Just say one number, don't worry. Less?
15.
Less?
10.
Less?
5.
5 more?
7.
Sorry? 7? Less?
6.
6? 6? Double chop for your amigo.
6 liters.
Mis amigos, remember waiting for 10 years? Big plant cut all the limbs and the trunk from like this big ball and only produce 6 liters.
Wow.
It's the reason the tequila is expensive. Of course, the quality, 100% agave, and the most important, this tequila, no sugar. Sweet for the fructose, no for glucose. For señoritas, no worry, drinking, happy, happy, no hangover, right? This tequila no sugar, mis amigas, no worry, amiga, for you, right? For señoritas, we have a 6 different flavor. The blue one, almond, cream, coffee, cherry, and orange, liqueur, tequila light for everybody, mis amigos. But we have a macho man today, right? Where's the macho man today?
He didn't come.
Wait, raise your hands, please, amigo, macho man.
Excelente,
nice, amigo. Mi amigos, Blanco, reposado in white tequila for macho men. Blanco, silver for mixing. You make cocktail margaritas, take it to flight, tequila sunrise. Golden color, more smoother, more quality. Change color, used for sipping. Similar for good whiskey, good cognac. Okay, mis amigos, white color for mixing for your friends. Golden color for sipping, only for you. Pineapple, right? After that, the companies, you can see it over like this. The companies put inside the air plant inside, my friend. Put the charcoal inside and waiting for 24 hours. After that, the air plant already cooked. The next process, mis amigos, you can see in the corner. It's called Taona. Big stone inside and the core waiting around. It smashes the agave plant, friends, collecting the juice of the nectar. The nectar of the juice, mis amigos, that's the most important for fermentation. 10,000 liters of the nectar, the factory put inside yeast, and only waiting for 3 days. And 3 days, mis amigos, this tequila for the fermentation. The last process, mis amigos, is still like a moonshine. Double distillation, and after that, the white tequila ready, mis amigos. Let me show you the bottles. When you buy tequila, check it out on the label for the bottle, 100% agave. Please, amigos, let me show the bottles. Mis amigos, this tequila is artisanal tequila. Not to commercial, not to marketing, no Jose Cuervo. Do you know Jose Cuervo?
Yes.
Big company, to commercial, to marketing. No good tequila, mis amigos. This tequila, artisanal tequila. The most important, 100% agave. It's the most important when you buy tequila, mis amigos, right? And these bottles, amigos, the people make you blow glasses one by one. Artisanal tequila, mis amigos. Not to commercial, not to marketing. We don't export this tequila. Only find, only exclusive, only in Mexico. We don't find any place on the world, mis amigos, because it's a small company. Artisanal tequila, mis amigos. Good quality. Good level, mis amigos. I recommend when you buy tequila, check it out the level for the bottle. Tequila, the name for the place, Cava Antigua. How many liters? 1.5 liters. How many proof? 38% alcohol means 76 proof. Blanco reposado en añejo. And the most important, 100% agave. It's the most important when you buy tequila, mis amigos. And the bottles, no say 100% agave, mis amigos. Be careful. A lot of sugar. What happened? Sugar and tequila, very fast in your head. One tequila, two tequila, three tequilas, floor, another day, hand over, I wear my head, no good. But when you say 100% agave, mis amigos, it's the quality, no worry, good tequila, quality, because some companies produce the tequila, no put how many percent agave, that tequila, a lot of sugar, mis amigos, be careful. Quality, always 100% agave is the guarantee of the real tequila. White tequila, mis amigos, for your friends, for mixing, cocktail, margarita, sticky to fly, and tequila's all right. Golden color for you, mommy, or for your husband, for your family, right? Not for your friends, because it's smoother, more quality, passing the berries, more age. Say, my friend, age. Okay, my friends, amigos? But now, family, please, no drinking yet. Everybody say, I show you, no worry. Everybody say, arriba!
Arriba!
Abajo!
Abajo!
Al centro!
El centro!
Para adentro!
Para adentro!
Salud, mis amigos!
Salud!
Very good for the
yeah.
How was it? The next level of the next, mis amigos, is reposado. Amigo, this is the best on the best. For honeymooners, this is for you, mami.
Perdón, poquito.
Poquito, poquito. Oh, you speak Spanish very good, eh? Poquito, poquito. Say a little, yeah? The best on the best, the best on the best, mami. Family. One more time, family. Everybody say arriba!
Arriba!
Abajo!
Abajo!
El centro!
El centro!
Cheque, cheque!
Cheque, cheque!
Salud!
Salud!
Excelente, mis amigos!
Salud!
My family, now let me show you right here. Señoritas, the blue one, Mexican culé.
Really.
For señorita, love so this tequila really. Very good, my friend. And congratulations again.
Thank you.
Aha.
Yes, oh my goodness,
that's a lot.
Okay. How you feeling? Very good. With Elise.
Okay, family. More easy, family. No, say arriba, abajo, medio. You say salud, right? Okay, 1, 2, 3, say salud.
Salud. Salud.
Excelente, mis amigos.
That's really good.
Yeah.
That's a size comparison.
Table, and I found a folded napkin with this home.